the regional kingdoms. Class 7, Social Studies.
Choose the correct answer. Dash was the capital of the Chandelas. D. Khajuraho. The tripartite struggle to capture Dash lasted for over two centuries. C. Kannauj. The Pala dynasty was succeeded by the Dash in the 12th century. A. Sena. Dash founded the Yadava dynasty in Devgiri. C. Bhillima. This traveler visited the kingdoms of Kakatiyas and Pandyas. D. Maropolo. Give one word for the following. Kirtivarman was the most powerful ruler of this dynasty. Chalukya. Prithviraj Chauhan and Muhammad Ghori clashed twice at this place. Taran. This Pala king along with his son expanded and strengthened the kingdom. Dharmapala. Kanchi was the capital of this dynasty. Pallavas. This was the general assembly of the village under the Cholas. Diur. Give short answers. How did the Rajputs explain their origin? Historians have different opinions regarding their origin. Some believe they were descendants of the Central Asian who settled in India after the Hun invasion. The Rajputs, however, claim to be descendants of the Kshatriyas or warriors class of Vedic times. How did Muhammad Ghori benefit from Mahmud of Ghazni's death? After the death of Mahmud, the Ghaznavids became weak. Taking the advantage of this, Muizuddin Muhammad made Ghor independent once again. This was the advantage of the death of Mahmud of Ghazni. Which ruling dynasty is engaged in a tripartite struggle to control Kannauj? Give reason. Kannauj was the most important city in North India. Its location was such that whoever held Kannauj could control the resources of the entire Ganga Valley. The three kingdoms were the Palas, Guzara Pratiharas, and Rashtrakuta. How do you know that the Rashtrakutas were patrons of art, architecture, and literature? The Rashtrakutas were patrons of art, architecture, and literature. The famous Kailasa temple at Ellora and the rock-cut caves at Elephanta were carved during the reign of Rashtrakuta. What do you know about the Chola sculpture? The Cholas also excelled at making images of gods and goddesses. These images were either of stone or bronze, the latter being more popular. The bronze images of Lord Shiva as Nataraja, Lord of Dance, is one of the finest specimens of Chola art.